Wow, this is really fascinating. So today, you know, if you want to know what is your schedule for today, so you say, Google, what is my schedule for today? You just get one of the things that you have to do today. But starting from this week, it rolled out a new feature, which is available both on the Android and iOS. So as soon as you ask for Google, you know, what is my schedule for today? So you get all the things that you had to do today, including paying your bills. If you booked a room in a restaurant, in a hotel, you get it all in one page. So even if you forgot to set an alert, you'll still be able to find the information.
This is something that just absolutely blows my mind that, you know, we have this sort of technology. It's like no one can, you know, think for themselves these days.
Yeah, unfortunately, yeah, we rely too much on technology. And by the way, this technology, besides having this benefit that you don't have to set your reminders, Google is looking into a new feature in the future, which is going to be called the new discovery section, and it will help you find things around you. Now, by the way, this feature, it tells you what you're planning to do or what you plan to do today based on your current location. So let's say I'm in Tel Aviv right now and I have something or a meeting in Tel Aviv, it will alert me to it. It will say, look, you have a meeting in Be'er Sheva, so get going so you don't miss your meeting.
Wow, and when are we expected for this to roll out, just briefly?
Yeah, it started rolling out this week. Eventually, it'll be available for all users.
Oh, amazing. Vili Abraham, thank you so much.
Pleasure.